All right. Today's a funny video now because of my new name. Instead of the ventriloquist one, I went with the Borealis. Oh my god, that's a save. But anyway, I have to show off my what? My midriff, because it's been a long time. And oh my goodness, I guess so. I guess, when, and truth be told, I have gotten a little fatter. Serviato toast. You see how it goes? Yeah, it's awful. All right. So, yikes. Oh my goodness. So I went back in my mind. Flippantly, we had. And then now I'm just sitting down. It's just all, my stomach's out again. It's just awful. So yeah, I'm a bit of a fatso for dance. Always have been. But anyway, what was the deal? Oh no, I really wanted to talk about this. You know, how come I still can have action with my legs? How come they still move with this constant. I guess so, ballet. I'm gonna say it's ballet because I had so much training that it didn't make me like a Nikita spy, you know. It made me that much skilled. So yeah. So I can still make these actions. You know what I'm saying? It's incredible. It's incredible. And I'm going back. Well, if I was just a regular, like, schmo that did nothing in her high school years or whatever, something tells me I would literally be stuck here in front of the machine, like, all day. And I wouldn't even get to walk. So it's a drama. It's a drama, isn't it? So when we're going into, like, later onsets, when things happen later in life, you know, I believe the build, you know, is my previous build that has allowed me to just go on these 9 years past with completely, pretty much, no major notice, you know, by other people. And so that's the cute of it, isn't it? So I've cheated your realities in a way, you know. I've cheated your reality because you have pinned me and assigned me a certain way, and then no, she's another way. So that's an upset to you, isn't it? And anyway, so with ballet, I have all of this extraordinary extra juice power, I will say. It's given me extra physical juice power, where another has just not made it. So, yeah, dance is amazing. Dance is an amazing, what do you call it, physical. It's just amazing physical capture in a way, isn't it? It's like a capture of those positions, those muscles that, even if, let's say, you trained wrong or something, who cares? Still amazing, you know, that yeah, it gives you all that tenuous skill. All right, so great for ballet. I'll always be selling ballet. Oh my gosh, because I'm a what? A King Louie, I'm a King Louie. Oh, what's the extra funny part of it? little King Louie with his little poses. He was very much into the pose positions, little tendus. And they did the little dances at the court. Yeah, yeah. That King Louie. That King Louie group, you know. It's just like, they went back and they said it was the 14th guy. But I don't know. Something tells me it was a lot before then. I don't think it just all of a sudden landed on King Louis, you know. This is it. You know, I believe when we're getting into it, we're looking at the Capets themselves, the Capet art. You look at the Tang Emperor Dynasty, you look at the Capet Dynasty, you look at the art, and it was completely different from any of the art done before. It was alive, it was vivid. It used bright, bright blues and bright, bright, vivid reds, yellows. Was not afraid. Was not afraid of color. It was almost like a, it's like, this is a Renaissance? Not. No, this is a Renaissance that was just vivid. Vivid art Renaissance. So yeah, alive. Very alive. Yeah. It was a time where and when they did make those desserts. They did make those pastries, like, again and again and again, indifference. They were not just making an apple cake that everybody has to eat. They were making different pastries, and another different pastry, and another different pastry. Very most likely, they made most of the pastries that are the ones that are re-given out at the patisseries today. Very much so, they were the original pastries that were, what do we call it, recipe'd and designed. So it's very, very fun, isn't it? It's very, very fun. Very, very fun time for Europe. We were playful, and we were artsy, and we were creative and inventive. And that also includes, oh my gosh, the dastardlies of dungeons, the dastardlies of, good heavens, we were tired of dungeons. Tired. Just bring them out to the streets and let's deal with them there. You know, a lot of interesting intricacies occurred right in full blank walk by. I think so. I think that was a technique. That was also a technique. You want to deal with the Capets. You have to know who we are. And we were quite available to showing that forthwith to any passerby. Don't worry your shoes, the blood extra. Just go to the store and buy some more. So, oh yeah, what a history, what a historical. God, I love them in a way. They're just so ballsy, like literally. What are those hanging? Says the woman. Well, anyway, so we're a funny group. We're funny. Okay, so a funny group with the occasional Aurora Borealis legs. All right. Enough for enough. But yeah, that's fun. That's fun. And yay for ballet. Maybe that's why we invented it. You know, a little tendu over the puddle of some nasty, nasty partitioner's blood.